Excuse me. Do you know where we are?
Giants, eh? Now what did you do to get thrown into this sorry place?
Huh?
This is a prison situated beneath Figaro Castle.
Dude, prison? For real?
Well, they call it prison, but it's more like a death sentence.
That can't be. There must be a way out of here.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? But you can forget about it. You won't find any human guards, because much worse is on patrol. Sentient machines that hunt down all who try to escape. Just surviving down here is a small miracle.
Sentient machines?
They're not mirages?
How's a lowly prisoner like me to know? But I suppose that they must not be. When the King of Figaro stumbled upon this place some years ago, he decided to enlist help from folks at Shinra. But then all the machines that Shinra brought in, they started attacking people, as if they had minds of their own. Ultimately, the site was abandoned, and now the worst of Figaro's criminals are sent here to rot. Are you two heading out? Then you better watch your back. One more thing. I've managed to stockpile some supplies. Best prices in prison.
No.
That would be the castle submerging.
Now that I think of it, the castle did seem to appear out of nowhere.
I hear the first time they poked around here, the castle plowed forward, and they ended up having to redraw all the maps. At least that's the story.
Lon!
Come on! What the honk is wrong with us? Tama, can you do anything about this? Huh? Hey, Tama!
Huh? She's not answering?
Dude, you don't think...
Did we lose our powers? As keepers?
Oh, come on. That's just... crazy.
Any ideas?
Any ideas? I don't see a gate. But we do have to get out of here.
That's for sure.
Yeah.
Still, without Tama, we might just die here.
What? We're not gonna... I don't know, but we've got to try. No. I won't.
I can't believe... this is it.
Thunder!
You the giants from the hills? Hmm? Are you okay?
Oh, yes, I'm fine. Thank you.
I'm okay too. Talk about close calls.
A little too close. I'm Squall. First.
What's this?
A box?
Sort of. It's an Eld box, a kind of artifact, with some modern improvements. You might say it's kind of like those things that you keepers use to contain mirages.
Huh? You mean prismariums?
Uh-huh. Is that what you call them? Sure. You can just think of it like a prismarium. The only difference is that Eld boxes are for capturing machines and not mirages.
Capture them?
Give it a try.
Whoa, too cool!
Squall, whose side are you on? I don't get why you'd help us.
I'll tell you on the way, but we need to go. Me? I'm with Seed, a mercenary group in the League of S. We fight against the Federation. I know who you are. Quistus filled me in.
She's in the League of S, the Lassen Glasses.
That's right. She's an officer, in fact.
Wow, I didn't know she was a big shot.
So why are you here helping us out like this? I don't suppose it's to make up for the waterfall.
Hmm? Sorry, but I don't think she ever mentioned a waterfall. It was Edgar, the guy who put you in here that asked me to help you out.
What? That creep? Why?
You've seen the anchor that's latched onto the desert castle. Edgar's kingdom?
Yeah?
In order to break loose of it, we'll need the Mako energy, which lies dormant beneath this facility.
Are you sure that this Mako energy is that strong?
Yeah, trust me.
So wait, you mean...
Yep. This isn't a coincidence. Edgar sent you here as part of the operation, to perform a job.
Whoa. So then why didn't he just ask us?
Figaro didn't join the Federation willingly. It's under constant watch. Also, Edgar knew. The Federation doesn't do nice things to its prisoners. Apparently the real thorns in their side are kept somewhere between life and death.
Life and death. Sounds like what that freak in the golden mask said back in Saronia.
Our target, Mako Reactor Zero. It's swarming with all kinds of dangerous mirages.
Oh, well that makes sense then.
Right. We were... Except, it looks like your powers have been suppressed.
Well, we don't really know. I mean, they've never been suppressed before. But they're useless now, I'm afraid.
Oops. So does that mean we, like, broke them?
If we have to do this without any keepers, then yes. The master plan is toast. But the operation's in motion. Use the L boxes, and we'll just have to hope for the best. You know, the League of S has an agent on site. I think she can remove the suppressors.
Yeah?
It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough talking. Let's press on. It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough talking. Let's press on.
Oh, I don't know about this.
I'm not scared of you.
Good job.
again!
All right!
This one looks a lot nastier than the others.
Lon, be careful! are there so many?
Have I drawn enough thunder? Yeah, I'm good. The other agent is up ahead. I'll hold these clunkers off here. Go on without me.
Hey, you can't take them all on!
We'll stay.
No, this is my job.
Go! Wait!
Come on.
Are you serious?
We can't help him. We'd only get in the way. Let's just do what he says.
All right.
Chapter 15. The Mako Reactor and the Black Mages.
That must be the agent up there.
Wait, something's not right.
Hey, why is she attacking us?
Should I assume I've won? Unless you fight back, you are going to die.
If I look dead to you, then guess again!
Lon! Hey! Are you alright?
Good. That's more like it. Countertech deployed. There is no method they can utilize that I can't neutralize.
Wakey the wakey wakey!
What?
Huh? Tama!
That's the me! Boy, am I ever the glad to see you!
Dude, finally!
What a relief. We're all fixed.
When I realized I couldn't reach you, I was so upset!
If your powers have recovered, we need to keep going.
Oh! Isn't Shellcare the completely amazing? She's the with the, Oh, that's the right! The League of S!
Oh, I knew it! She is the other agent.
So, are you done? Because we need to keep...
She did? I think that it's called Counter the Tech? Any the way, it can take any the kind of magic or technique, any or the move at all, and completely nullify it!
Yes, that's right.
Whoa, that's so cool!
And that's the one she used to remove your suppressors! Although, she wasn't sure it worked, so she was kind of the freaking me out.
What? That is not true at all. I was completely in control.
If you ask me, she's a champion! How can you not the love her? Am I the right?
You sure are. Thank you for the help.
Yeah, you're the bestest.
I don't have time for this. We are here to work. Let's continue the operation.
Hey, are we up to this?
You are totally going down.
Can we go? This job won't take care of itself. Watch your step here. This area is full of mirages. It's all up to you now. Good luck.
Hey, we got this.
Oh yeah. This right here is our time to shine.
We got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it! Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back. Want some tea? What now? Which champion would you like to awaken? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
But you have such a long road ahead of you, no? Why don't you rest a spell at that nice little inn over there?
That's quite all right. Thank you. I'm not tired. And I need to cross the ridge by nightfall.
You know what?
Strength fading.
Oopsie. Now I've really gone and zombified the pooch. Well, no one's gonna blame me for helping young people go green, right?
Hey! Any luck drawing in customers?
Oh, m'lady, hello! I was just about to take this gentleman here to the Solace.
Huh? What's the matter with him? Looks like he's already got one foot in the grave.
I'll bet you he's just hungry, right? You'd better take him back to the inn, on the double.
Okay. Refia, get this young man set up with a meal. Undead Princess and I are gonna check out that lead.
Sure. Good luck, and watch each other's backs out there.
So, what exactly is this lead we're chasing?
Oh, there's been talk of a really obnoxious mirage haunting these parts. From what I hear, it's just as irritating as you used to be, which means I need to dispose of it. And you're helping.
Well, why don't you tell me how you really feel about me? In here, I thought you cared. Boo-hoo!
Come on, Death Breath!
Hey! My lady! Wait for me! So this is the place, then?
Swank! The ground here is nice and damp.
You couldn't ask for better turf to work up a grudge.
Really? I never thought this region would be prime real estate for mirages like yourself.
Who goes there? Who has come to trespass upon my domain? This land is mine. Begone at once.
I may not be rich, but I've got lots of courage!
Hardy Har, you remember the rich lich joke. So is this your passive-aggressive way of telling me you want me to give you some money?
Maybe.
Okay, very well. Here's one gil.
Woohoo! One gil! Now I can buy... Hey, wait, I can't buy anything with this!
Look out!
Well, hey, hold on! This discussion isn't over! This is it!
The Wrath and Beast Wraiths, huh? And here I thought I had a nasty grudge.
At least they had the good sense to disappear in the end.
Yeah, sure did.
So why is it you can't find the grace to just fizzle out?
What? Why would you say something like that? You don't like having me around?
I wonder. Maybe you'll pass away properly if I work you a little bit harder.
Whoa. I was kind of hoping to put my roots down here in the physical plane, if that's cool.
I think we should head back and check on our guest.
Okay. Hey, listen. I'm pretty useful to have around. Did you know I can do tricks?
Yeah? What kind of tricks?
Oh, well, like, funny faces. Hurry up! Check this out!
Don't quit your day job.
Do you mind if I take a little nap? What now? Which... What now? Whose soul will you touch?
What dire circumstances? I'm going to need both their help.
Hey, your tickets, please.
Guess who's come to rescue you, Koopa?
And I knew that you would, my old friends.
So, let's hear it. What's wrong, Ton Dog?
Oh, Did I just hear you refer to me as Ton Dog?
What's the sit rep, Koopa? Tawny Poo?
Wait, what is this? Since when have you called me such ghastly names?
Since when, he says? Listen to you! We just started now!
Don't you know? The best of friends always give each other fun nicknames, Koopa. That's what we are, Koopa. Ton, bro.
Now hold on. I don't even know where to begin. I mean, let's say I called you two.
Cack-toodle. Mookie pie.
Can you imagine it? You'd die of shame.
Not at all, Ton buddy.
I love it, Koopa. Ton chops.
You win. Call me whatever you want. As long as they're not the kind of nickname that you have to squeak.
Oh, what a pickle. So this Colosseum, which hides within a strange and mysterious mist that can connect it to whole other worlds,
was suddenly struck by an unexpected and chaotic phenomenon that caused a bunch of mirages to run amok. Right, Koopa?
Thank you for the exposition. So now that you know the problem, I would very much appreciate your assistance. Right then.
Cack-toodle. Mookie pie.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Count me in! Everything's going to be peachy keen!
Darn tootin', Koopa! Friends stick together, Koopa!
Yes. Thank you. Get ready.
Yeah! Just let me at him!
Bring it on, Koopa!
Next.
Right! All aboard now!
No trouble!
Predictable.
Can you keep going?
I can't move my arms.
Wait, that's normal.
I am so pumped up, Koopa!
That was a good fight.
Oh,
You know, is it just me? Or are these mirages running away from something?
So they're not just acting up, Koopa?
You're right. I get the distinct impression that we're getting in their way more than vice versa.
Our mirage opponents have been getting steadily stronger.
I know I'm tough, but even I'm starting to feel the burn here. Hot dang!
Oh! Let's stack, Koopa!
Stack what?
Us, Koopa! I mean, if those twin goobers can do it, we can too, Koopa!
You're right! They do get a lot stronger when they stack now, don't they?
So how do we decide the order?
First, we have to pick a leader, Koopa! How about we do rock, paper, scissors for it, Koopa? Me and the captain do it all the time, Koopa.
Are you sure?
Rock, paper, Koopa!
Guys, how are we supposed to figure out who won?
Good point. Our hands aren't made for this.
Yippee, Koopa! Log takes the prize, Koopa!
Huh?
So with that settled, your new leader will assign the positions, Koopa.
Oh. All right.
Okay, here we Koopa!
I must say, my head's getting kind of itchy.
I can't move.
Why, you... how does Master expect this to help me train?
Wait, is that a human?
Summer Salt!
Now we know what got into the mirages. The young lady is a bona fide public menace.
Yes, I would agree.
Okay, then we have to stop her, Koopa.
I'll take you all on. Let's do this. Meteor strike!
She's too powerful.
Oh, hey, I have an idea, Koopa.
Whisper, whisper. Whisper, whisper.
Right then, let's go ahead and give it a shot.
Oh, it's on.
Come on, try and get me. I'm talking to you, fighter girl.
Huh? Not you again. Beat it, Cactuar.
Zip!
Huh? I missed?
You think you know how to train? I am a train. I mean, I run one. Let's go. Neener, 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 I'm right here.
Guess who? Tonberry in the house. Poke.
Hey! That didn't feel good.
Now, friends.
Submit time! Mog Winnie! Koopa!
We did it! K.O.!
I think we had better send this young lady back to Grimoire.
Seems to me that the three of us make one dashing duo, Koopa!
Indeed!